Hi, I'm gold medalist Matt Hamilton here. This is not your grandma's mini golf. We've got some fast greens, we've got bunkers, water hazards. This is one of the nicest mini putt facilities I have ever gotten to see, and it's right in the Madison area in Deforest, Wisconsin. We've got the Badger basketball team taking on the football team. Now we're gonna send it down to our sideline reporter, Bonnie. We've got a raucous crowd here tonight. How are we doing?
All right. Jim and Tanner, how you guys feeling today representing football?
I mean, the fans are out here, they're giving us their best, so that's what we owe them, is a great golf round.
Yeah, I'm just happy to be here at Pinseekers and just ready to compete.
Awesome. Now, our basketball players over here, we have Connor and AJ. What do you guys think today?
Out here at Pinseekers, just looking to get the win, looking to compete. Out here with my boy CE3, about to win.
Team together, is that what I hear?
I'm gonna try to. This AJ supposedly his first time golfing, but I think he's ready to show that it's not.
This is your first time?
I'm a five-year pro.
There you have it. We'll see who pulls it out in the end. We've got the football team against the basketball team at Pinseekers.
Showing that shooter's touch right off the bat.
Oh, don't worry, this is gonna be a bloodbath.
Oh, nice putt.
We need him to miss this, by the way.
He looks like a golfer, bro. He's not great.
He does just look like a golfer. He really does.
And he pulls it off on the second hole, the first hole-in-one of the tournament. Tanner, how'd that feel?
Felt great. First hole-in-one of my life.
Of his life. You gotta love that, too. The greens look pretty fast here. How's it feeling at Pinseekers?
Oh, they have great greens. They're rolling perfect.
All right, well, the football team's ahead right now. Let's see how the rest plays out.
We got the honor.
I'm good, AJ.
We need him to miss this.
Oh man!
We'll take it.
Oh, basketball's back.
A hole's a hole. I need one of those hole-in-ones. That's what I need. I need to get one of those going.
Quick. Oh! Let's go!
Hey, quiet in my back.
No. Oh! I'm sorry.
I'm gonna hang it. Tap. Oh! You going over it?
Oh, I can't hold that.
Oh, slow down.
If I make this, you get to pull the ball out of the hole.
Got it.
Come out the hill?
Not quite. Sorry, man.
Go, AJ.
Yep.
What is this? I don't think that's a play. I think that's a good play. I think you gotta hammer it, dude. Oh, that's beautiful. Sit ball.
You gotta use this hill to get it in.
These boys are in trouble.
Break, break, break! No!
I mean, like, this should be...
Big time.
Big time.
Big time putt. Big time putt.
Gold medalist Matt Hamilton here. We are halfway through the Wisconsin Athletics, the match, brought to you by Pinseekers. We've got football, we've got basketball, we've got a 4-1 lead right now. Guys, what do you think of the greens right now rolling here at the Pinseekers facility?
Well, when I think of putt-putt, I think of windmills and unrealistic putt-putt, but these guys, they got it going on. Really great greens, we're perfect.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more. I mean, I'm having a lot of fun out here, super realistic and, you know, going well so far, but the job's not finished.
Yeah, we've got the basketball guys over here. Not so hot of a start. Curious, where your head's at? How are you gonna get back into this?
The stance says it all. We're ready, we're locked in.
All right, they've got a mental strat that I think they're trying to play some mind games here. It's working on me. We'll see if it works on the football players later. We're gonna let these athletes get back at it and let this guy get back to the bar.
Bonnie Olson out here at Pinseekers, and I've got a ringer that we found in the audience. Hi, Coach Guard. How's it going?
I'm doing awesome, Bonnie. How about you?
Good. So welcome to Pinseekers. What do you think so far? Pretty nice, huh?
This is unbelievable. I mean, I've driven by this place a lot as it's being constructed, but to be here first night, our guys got to play a little better. But the environment and the course setup is fantastic.
Yeah, the football team's kind of beaten up on the basketball team just a little bit. Had a couple hole-in-ones from those football players. What do you think your team's going to do next?
Well, it's only halftime, and the most unimportant score in the game of sport in sports is the halftime score. So hopefully they bounce back here in the second half and just take it one hole at a time. Like we always say, one play at a time, and they'll get right back in this game.
They'll be right there. And if not, I think the ringer's there to help him. He's got some great moves. I think you were imitating Matt
yes,
a little while.
Matt Hamilton, I'm just going to bring out the broom. And we're going to do a little modification of the course to help out the basketball guys.
Thanks, Coach. I'm Bonnie Olson out here at Pinseekers.
I need a rally.
Annual 18-hole mini golf tournament. All right, football team. Jim, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good. You know, they made a little comeback on us, but, you know, it's a tough course. It's a fun course, and just ready to close it out.
Connor, how you feeling? You got 3 holes left. Think you can pull it off?
Down two holes right now, 2 points. We got our rally caps on though.
Rally.
AJ said, are you gonna make a hole in one for us?
I'm gonna try my best. I'm a sniper, so I got a like 50% chance, but hopefully we get a hole in one. So
it's time. We're due.
Yeah.
It's a great course, it's a great game, and we're having fun out of Pinseekers. Let's see who wins it all. The football team or the basketball team?
That's hilarious.
Hold up, I can't lose. We can't lose, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Let's see. Let's do this. Come on. That's AJ. AJ.
I'm like that. I'm always loud.
That was the happiest I think I've ever been my entire life. Like, honestly.
Hey, I said I was a sniper. Hole in one. This is my first time going through this. No. So it's tied? Oh, yeah, I'm clutch. I'm going to clutch it up.
We're on hole 18. AJ Storrs right here just knocked down a long hole-in-one putt. Not a golfer. Knocked his first hole-in-one ever just now to tie the match. It's incredible. AJ, I'm seeing a little bit more Tiger Woods in your game today. What do you think?
Hey, I said it before, I was a sniper. I followed through with what I said. One more hole.
Hey, here's the thing. Now I know when AJ says something, you take it as lore. That thing is set in stone. Again, we're out here at Pinseekers, 18th hole, tie match, basketball, football. Who's going to take home the trophy? Let's get it done.
Good luck, AJ.
Set. Are the winners of the Bucky Baru Golden Boar.